Good morning. So today we are super excited because we are here at West Edmonton Mall and we're going to check out their brand new karting experience, attraction, whatever you want to call it, and it's called Drive. We've heard so many good things, so it just opened this week, so this is brand new. It's right by Galaxyland, so let's go check it out.
See you there.
So just finished my race. It was so much fun. It's so cool the way that they have themed it in there and with all the lights and all the graffiti. So everything is done in-house, as you guys can see up close. Like, that artwork is absolutely amazing. So Andrea and I get to race together now. But one thing I want to note, so my first lap, my best was 34 something seconds. And she was telling me that so far the best has been 23. So I'm not even close, but that was someone that's like practiced and basically works here and has done the like laps several times. But a ton of fun and incredible space.
All right, so let us know down below in the comments if you guys are gonna be coming to West Edmonton Mall to check this out and basically just what you thought of this new track. It was super, super cool
it was
that cool. It has like the drops and the and the ramps up because it's like the three levels, and just the lights and the music and everything.
Like the whole ambiance just made the entire ride so, like, such an event. It was so cool, so much fun. It was tough. Like, if you're not used to it, like, it takes it all on your arms for sure.
Yeah, our arms hurt for sure. Carts, they're electric and they've never been used before. So these are the first, this is the first karting experience that has this new technology. They're super quiet and electric. Yeah, so they're really, really awesome. So I hope that you guys come and check it out. And make sure you subscribe to our channel to see more of what's new everywhere. See you on the next one.
Bye.